left, right, left, right, all together. Is it okay if we do some old shit tonight? Right. Let me know if you remember this selection right here. Trying to shove a bunch of new shit down your throat. charge of this and shove new shit down your throat. Do me a favor, Seattle, let me see your throat. Put your hand up. Let me hear your beautiful voice. Make some noise. So what you saying? I hear complaining. I could repeat every statement you made verbatim. I treated you better back in the day. Now you feeling like I'm changing, like I'm not the same man. I used to force your heart rate to run a race, and now it's safe to say that it's been running out of patience. Frustration, you want some separation. You want no placement within this mess I'm making. I'm painfully aware of my mistakes, and maybe you should break and escape from the situation, or take a little taste of the blame. Yeah, Seattle, put your hands up in this place. Yeah.
You don't really want, you don't really want me. You don't really want, you don't really want me to go. No, you don't. That's just for sure. You don't really want, you don't really want me. You don't really want, you don't really want me to go. No, you don't. That's just for sure.
Oh, now you wanna threaten me? Is that what you're telling me? Like if I don't step it up, what you gonna step from me? Where you gonna go? You next to me steadily. At this point, it's like I'm toying with your chemistry. Guess that it just wasn't meant to be our destiny. It's upsetting, see I gave y'all the best of me. Everybody's like, Sean, let her leave. Nah, put it up, set it free, help me breathe.
Projected out of your passive aggressive mouth. Let it out. If we walking on some separate ground, go ahead and step off with all of those brand new friends you found. Hit the town, you'll be back for a second round. C-Town, put it up right now. Come on.
You don't really want, you don't really want me. You don't really want, you don't really want me to go.
Fuck no, you don't. That's just for sure.
You don't really.
Thank you for coming to the show tonight.